Mama!
My mother is here.
I hope you make provisions for her feeding.
Is it that you do not recognize me or what?
But it's not proper to barge into someone's house just because I made a mistake of marrying your son. Please! What is that?
That must be my brother-in-law cooking as usual.
Your brother-in-law?
Well done, Uncle Eric.
Please, let me go to junior school and pick him from school. I'm almost done with the cooking.
Please, please, me, I can't. I'm so tired. I need to eat and chill. I don't have time for all those kitchen affairs, that those filthy things. I can't sweat my hands. Just look at my nails.
Welcome, Uncle
Eric. Once you make money, you have your respect.
Donut, meet my wife.
Please don't meet you.
Both of you should get out! Come on and clear this mess and get us a drink! I have been the one taking care of you for the past 6 years of our miserable marriage. Look at my undies that I soaked for 2 days now.
You know, I usually push them now. Okay, I'll wash it. I'm sorry, I'll wash it.
Look at the foodstuffs we bought right there in the kitchen, all got spoiled. Because you kept on giving excuses for not cooking.
Why don't you get a house help? I can do the cooking and cleaning and the house chores.
I can do the cooking and cleaning and the house chores.
Yes. Go to the market and buy foodstuffs that will last us for 1 week.
Tell Julie to do these things. She will know how to cook.
Is that why you called me back?
Come here. You pushed me!
Julie's house. Juliet, please don't go. He will leave the house for us, please.
I'm leaving the house.
Juliet, after all, Brian has been begging me to move in with him. You are leaving my house just the way you made my sister leave.
I have a whole lot of friends who got married to rich and working class ladies who had worst experience of what you're passing through.
You think I don't want to make money? I must never cry. I'm not gonna cry. And all you got my certificate. I've been looking for a job.
Donut said that he would like to introduce me to this kind of business.
Am I missing something? He asked me to lend him 500,000 naira. He is only loyal now because he doesn't have money. Give him money now and you've given him freedom.
I told you about the money.
Is there any way I have not provided for you in this house?
You've been helping me with tips and stuff like that and it's been very helpful.
So why do you want to start up a business? I will continue to take care of you while you continue to do the housework. Capish?
Your Royal Majesty, I want to go and hustle. Let me hustle like a man.
Make sure you hustle so that I can come back and take care of your family as a man.
I will. I will prove to you I'm a man.